gorgeous.
You're beautiful.
You're amazing!
Hey loves, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite Love Vision friend K back with another video. And here on this channel, I make all things hair, fashion, and lifestyle. So if that interests you, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you get notified of when I upload. Now today in this video, you can already tell by the title, it is a wig review. I haven't done a wig review in so long and I don't even remember the last time I done one. That's sad. But in this video, I am going to be reviewing the wig I was wearing in my 23rd birthday vlog. So if you haven't seen that, I'll link it in the description box below and also in the suggestion videos after you finish with this one. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Now I have the Outre Full Wig Pop in the Wig Pop collection. Her name is Nola. I don't know if you can see the stock card. But yeah, I'll put a picture if you wasn't able to see that. But this is the Outre Full Wig Nola from the Wig Pop collection. Now I have her in the color DRSLGR or something like that. But it's, you know, silver gray. It's kind of giving me like a Storm vibe off of X-Men and a Toni Braxton haircut tease. That's what it's giving me. Now, per usual, you have the two combs in the front, a comb in the back with adjustable straps, per usual. Now, it does not come with lace. It is a full cap wig, so if you haven't really tried wigs and you want a pixie cut or whatever, it comes in a whole bunch of colors. I'll list it in the description box below and also where you can purchase this unit. Now I got her off of Sam's Beauty, so I'm going to just pop her on. Now, I don't really mess with the adjustable straps. If you've seen my wig reviews, you already know that. Now, it does fit my head. It is not too tight or, you know, too loose. It fits just right. But if you are big head friendly, it may work for you if you will do the adjustable straps. But yeah. So this is what she looks like in the front, on the sides, and also in the back. Now this wig is perfect for a fedora hat, so I'll be right back. So this is what she looks like with the fedora hat. So I will put the pictures of how I, you know, paired this wig with my birthday outfit. If you haven't gone, check, you just better go see that video because you know you're going to like it. Just saying. But I wanted to say thank you for 500 plus subscribers. I knew I was going to get it like fast, but we're on that road to 1K, so I'm not even going to say 600, 700, or whatever. We're going to say 1K because that's what we're going to get to, okay? But this is her. Now I'll put the links of the where you can purchase this unit at. Now, like I said, I got it from Sam's Beauty, but if they don't have it in this color and you want it in this color, I will find it for you. Okay, so don't forget to check the description box below. And also don't forget to check out my binge watch worthy videos. Okay, so if you like this unit, don't forget to like, comment, and share this video to somebody that would interest you. be interested in this look. Let me stop. But if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because you know, we back. I'm your low vision friend, your favorite one too, okay? But please go check out my Instagram, all my social medias and stuff will be in the description box below, and also in this video. So thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye, loves.